I'm here with boxing star Kendall Holt. He's preparing for his big fight for the world title against Lamont Peterson. Kendall, what makes you good as a fighter?
Heart. I don't quit. I don't back down. I lay backs down.
Coach, you agree with that?
I think he has a little more. He got some great talent.
And you have talent. Now, one thing we all know, there was a lot of news after Lamont Peterson fought Amir Khan. There was accusations about using steroids and other stuff. Coming into this fight, were you willing to be tested for everything?
Test me for everything. You could test me for steroids. You could test me.
Donuts.
No, you can't test me for donuts. I'm going to fail that test. Any sugar, I'm going to fail that.
Donuts.
I'm positive.
Positive for donuts.
I'm positive for Krispy Kreme donuts.
But no steroids.
No steroids. I'm all natural. No preservatives.
Should they have been tested?
Hold up. Let's get this man the proper introduction that he needs, because he's making a huge difference in my life. This is Marcus Coach, my manager.
Hey, Marcus, how you doing today?
Great. Back to work. It's Monday. You know, we looking good. Camp is wonderful. And it's all coming together beautiful. We're going to be ready February 22nd in D.C.
Any concerns based on the past about Lamont Peterson? Or do you think that was just a fluke? Or?
Well, it definitely wasn't a fluke. You know, my concern with boxing is they're not hitting a baseball. They're not, you know, they're hitting somebody else in the head. So you can, you know, damage somebody for the rest of their life. You hit another human being. So it's not like, you know, baseball or Lance Armstrong riding a cycle. You know, you actually can, you know, damage someone from, you know, being able to talk to their kids and play with their grandkids. So the steroid thing is big. You know, I just hope and pray that Lamont comes in clean. You know, I know he has a conscience. He has to look at himself in the morning. You know, hopefully comes in clean, works hard, trains like we doing out here at Burbank Gym with Jesse Reed. My bad guy, Kenny Wack, right there.
Larry Wack in the house.
Yeah, Wack in the house. You know, we got a whole team. So, we just working hard, man. You see what we do. This is what we do. He came out here for camp, flew away from home. You know, he's looking good. You know, and we ready to fight, man. So, you know, we just ready to lock ass, man, come February 22nd. You know, no steroids, no needles. Be positive for donuts, though. Don't test them for donuts. Krispy Kreme. Really?
Do you think they have to clean up boxing in that aspect?
Yeah, because, like I said, it's not cycling. It's not Lance Armstrong. It's not Barry Bonds hitting the baseball.
Marion Jones running.
You're talking about hitting another human being, you know, who wants to see his kids. And, you know, and he got a future superstar, Keyshawn Hope, who's a beast. Look him up.
By the way, I'm talking. I got something to say.
Look Keyshawn Hold up on Facebook, YouTube. He's a monster. He's the next thing coming out of Patterson, New Jersey, as far as the football scene. He's gonna make Kendall and himself a millionaire.
There you have it. Kendall Holt getting ready right here at Powerhouse Boxing. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Mike Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Segback. Are you on Twitter?
At KHOPE456, baby.
Why 456? Is that the area code?
No. You know what? 456 is a dice game that I grew up playing, you know, as a youngster, and three dice, and if it lands on 456, you automatically win.
Did you know that?
Yeah, I knew that. Yeah, I'm from the East Coast too, so you know, I just look like this. But look, hit me up on Instagram, Tony Ventura 21. All right.
That's your Instagram?
Yep, Tony Ventura 21.
But how's your Instagram a different name than your name?
Well, that's my alter ego. You know what I mean? I'm Tony Ventura. You'll see Tony Ventura come February 22nd in D.C.
456?
456.
You gotta teach us the game one day. I'll bring a bunch of dollars or something.
Nah.